My name is Dr. Kailash Mantri. I am a life coach and a mental health consultant. We are curing more than 100 mental illnesses without medicines, like dyslexia, bipolar, schizophrenia, stammering, arthritis, migraine, cancer, drug addict, alcoholic, sexual disorders like excessive masturbation, premature ejaculation, sexual impotency, epilepsy, and many diseases where the Google or the medical research says that these diseases are non-curable, including Parkinson and Alzheimer. Today we'll be talking on stammering. Stammering in English is also spelled as stuttering. In America, they don't use the word stammering, they use the word stuttering, which is one of the same thing. Let's discuss the facts. Fact is, more than 20% children between the age 2 and 5 stutter or stammer. Beyond the age of 5 or 6, only 1% children continue stuttering or stammering, and rest they overcome it. Boys stammer more than the girls. Stammering is 100% curable, and that too without medicines. Minimum we take 1 month and maximum we take 3 months to cure stammering. Now 1 month means roughly 250 hours and 3 months means roughly 750 hours. 600 to 750 hours is maximum it takes. The progress is seen within 100 hours. But since people come to us at a very later stage, so it takes time. If any parents come to us, whether the age of the child is less than 10 years, it is curable in 1 month also. That means at an early stage, it is curable fast, and at a later stage, if you come, it takes time. Now, people very often go to speech therapist or neurologist for the treatment. Sometimes they go to hypnotherapist also for the treatment. Now, neurologist has got no role to play in stammering. Speech therapist has got less than 5% role to play. That means around 5% benefit speech therapist can give you. Now, hypnotherapist is to some extent workable, but it can give you progress of only 10%, not more than 10%. And temporary, yes, immediately after the hypnotherapy sessions, you know, immediately you feel good, and temporarily you stop stammering also sometime. But there is no permanent cure. Stammering can also be compared to an iceberg. You know, example of iceberg is in the sea. You know, only 1/10 part of the ice is seen and 9/10 part of the ice is underground. In the same way, the problem which is seen to the public is only 10%. The person is, you know, fumbles in between words and is not able to pronounce properly. But 90% problem is underneath and nobody knows except the patient. Parents usually ignore this problem at an early age, assuming that over the age the child will grow and he will stop stammering, which is a mistake. If the child is stammering before the age of 5, there is no need to come to us. But beyond 5-6 age, and definitely they should come to us when the child is 10 years old and is still stammering. At that stage, there is more treatment for the mother than the child. And in this, if any person stammers, that means the parents are also equally responsible for this disease. And they also need counseling. They also need some sessions. At least 24 sessions parents also need. Now let's discuss about the symptoms of stammering. Let's discuss the root cause of stammering. The root cause of stammering is lack of confidence, seriousness, excessive thinking, fear, sadness, loneliness, anxiety, impatience, low self-esteem, nervousness, tension, confusion. And there are more than 50 reasons, more than 50 symptoms. We can call it root cause for stammering. Now let's discuss the effect of stammering on the child's life. The child always feels shy, becomes introvert, doesn't want to talk more, doesn't want to be in the crowd, always feels that somebody will laugh at me, somebody will mimicry at me, and I'll be an easy target for fun in the crowd. These children, because they are excessive thinkers, their concern is also bad, and slowly, slowly their performance in the school and also is also not that good. They have fear of failure, they want to talk to a new person, they are nervous. They sometimes develop the nail biting habits also. But at home, they are more comfortable in talking with their parents. To any outsiders, you know, they fumble a lot. They feel lonely, they avoid crowd, they don't have many friends, their marriage life is also slightly disturbed, their work life also, their job and business also life is also disturbed, and they don't live a fulfilled life. These children never top in school and colleges, and they keep themselves aloof from peoples. Now we'll discuss the home remedies, what one should do and how to behave with a person who is stammering. First, for the patient, you know, before talking, before you start talking, take a deep breath. Talk slowly, don't be in a hurry. The person should practice talking more and more in front of mirror. They should not take life seriously. They should enjoy laughing, listening to music, and they should slowly build their confidence. And they should talk to more and more people who they don't know. So slowly their confidence will develop and the misery of stammering does reduce. Now over the period, stammering does reduce. If the child is stammering excessively between the age of 6 and 10, by the age of 30, 40, 50, stammering does reduce. But the person does not live a fulfilled life and does not enjoy life. And this problem is 100% curable within a month or maximum 3 months. We can also say if the person is stammering, his hard disk is full and there are many viruses in the software. That means the memories of the past are more and majority of them are not good memories. And software means there are a lot of doubt, fear, introvert nature, low self-esteem. There are many viruses in the software. Now, no medicine in the world can cure stammering. So let us be clear on this point. Allopathy, Ayurvedic, homeopathy, or anypathy cannot help even one person in curing a person who is stammering. And if you go to Google, you will find that stammering is not curable. And all the research work in Google are reported by pharma companies only. And that means Google is also right. There is no medicine in the world who can cure stammering. The medicine has not come in the last 100 years and it is not likely to come in next 100 years also. Because it is not a disease of the body. It is a disease of the mind. And to properly describe it, it is a psychological and emotional disorder. Something has happened with the child when he was small, either when he was speaking something innocently and somebody laughed, or he was crying and somebody shouted at him and he has to stop crying. Some suppression has happened with the child when his age was less than 5 years. And the suppression which was there before the age of 5, you know, that suppression continues and he feels talking is bad and he wants to avoid pain of talking. And that's how this disease gets developed. Let me give you an interesting fact. There are 7 layers in the human body. Allopathy can work only at the first level. At second, third, fourth level, Ayurvedic works, sometimes even homeopathy works. But stammering is very deep rooted. It can be said that it is the 7th layer where no medicine can work. And that's why, you know, we can be of help. And not only will cure stammering, we'll increase the confidence of the child, we'll improve his self-esteem, we'll give him lots of knowledge about life, which he was lacking. Will format his hard disk, will remove all the viruses from his software, and he can be trained to become a leader in any field he wants to go. The person will excel in studies also, he will excel in job also, and he will lead a normal, healthy life. My research says that any bodily disease, you can try allopathy, Ayurvedic or homeopathy, but any psychological or emotional disorder, you should not waste your time with either of these. Very often people go to homeopathy. I've seen patients who come to us, they say, sir, we don't take allopathy but we take homeopathy. Homeopathy also doesn't work. Yes, it can work in the sense of a placebo effect. That means you feel I have taken a medicine and now I will get cured. So law of attraction can work and you know you can see improvement. But unless you have technology, unless you understand the root cause of stammering, you know, all benefits will be very temporary. And when the permanent cure is available, why one should go for temporary treatment? This is 100% curable, minimum 1 month and maximum 3 months. We have developed more than 50 therapies and we are 100% confident that we can cure it. Secondly, we have developed a very transparent test. There are more than 500 questions and the test can be given within 20 minutes and the patient will be crystal clear about the root causes of this disease. And once the test is given, you know, our job is to work on the whatever reasons he has mentioned, how to remove it from his software. Now we have started an online program also. That means you need not come to us. Sitting at home, we can help you cure. The first level is 1 month treatment, nearly 5 hours every day. Second month is also minimum 5 hours treatment, and 50% chances are you will get cured in these 2 months. 100% there will be progress. And after that, if required, we can call you at our center for maximum 1 month for curing it more than 80%. There are some questions which has come. We'll discuss all these questions and the probable answers and the right answers for these questions. Yes, stammering is 100% curable. You need to have a patience of maximum 3 months. And within 15 days of treatment, you will gain confidence that this disease is curable. No, stammering is not genetic. Stammering is not genetic. But sometime, if the father has got stammering or mother has got stammering, you know, the child can imitate. And you know, we know children are all monkeys. Whatever they see around, you know, they do that. No, medicine has got no role to play in stammering. Not even 1% role in stammering. People very often come to me saying we are to give homeopathic medicines. I am convinced that it has got no role to play. Placebo effect, yes. Stammering can be curable at any age. Even a person who is 60 plus has come to us and his stammering has gone. But majority people who come to us are from the age of 17 to 26. You know, once they feel, everybody else is having a girlfriend or boyfriend, I'm not having it. And the need for communication arises, he understands his problem. Because parents basically neglect the child's problem. They feel it is over the period will get cured. The one who suffers, he knows, what life is missing because he has got stammering. The ideal age will be after the age of 8. 8 to 14 or 15 years is the ideal age to get it cured. It will get cured very fast. Beyond 14, 15 years of age, there are many mind blocks which come. So, it takes slightly more time. Yes, stammering has got a temporary treatment in hypnotherapy. You can try it at your local level and you will see the progress. And the best part of it is, even though the treatment is temporary, you will gain confidence. Yes, if I take this lengthy course of 2 to 3 months, it can go 100%. This confidence you can gain in hypnotherapy sessions. Yes, temporary treatment really work, but for a temporary period. But in a way it is good. At least you will come to know that this disease is curable. And we are the only one in the world right now who are treating stammering, because we treat stammering at the root cause. After the age of 6, till the age of 5-6, more than 20% children stammer. After the age of 6 also, if the child is stammering, they should consult us. Whenever there is a fear, either of rejections or failure or nervousness, or whenever the child faces some unknown person or unknown task, he stammers more. Any question? Yes, stammering can come to any person. Wherever there is one parent who is dominating, who is shouting, who is an angry person, who does not allow others to talk, and there is some withhold communication with the child can stammer. Let it be boy, let it be girl. But girls have got more patience and boys are basically impatient. So it is more common in boys than in girls. Okay, we end this video here. I enjoyed talking on stammering. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you got any questions, please put it on the comment box. We'll answer your questions. We have got a Hindi channel also by the name Dr. Kailash Mantri, and we have got English channel by the name Mental Health Consultant, and this course we are doing it online, so you need not come to us at the first stage. Thank you.